Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
This pleases me, my child. You will return as a true awakened in your next life.
Soon we will free countless trapped souls from the deepest, darkest chasms of servitude.
Thank you. Thank you. you in the ground!
Chosen children of the goddess, and she will shine down upon us. In death, we and in life, the power of mercy. She will protect me now if you lay down your lives to protect her.
I can hear her now. Can you hear her?
This is my children. On the seventh day. Yes, we sent the world a light. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It is the final generation. Yes, a new world soon shall be. On the seventh day in the seventh night, when all else took some time, the seventh generation, from their hibernation, they did rise. They stood aloft and looked around and said, I do not like what I see. And they took the clay, molded the world, to what they could be. They said, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It's the final jet. I will end you, you little flea!
You can't be. Can you?
Ah! My armor. You are the... You have earned my death, Mahemoth. Will you take it? I'm at your mercy, Devil of Darkness. I saw you coming in the fires. Kill me, Devil. It is your victory. No, no, I won't allow it!
Come on, you lily-pally man! There you go.
They're all gone. My children of light. Our doctrines. I do not think you could. You will pay dearly if I am not freed. Bastard of darkness!
glad you brought them in alive. They're gonna stand trial. Here's what you do.